and it's September 16th, I think. And we are sorting our dried figs, ready to be taken down to the Cooperativa. We sort them into two piles, the bad ones and the good ones. The exact criteria for what's bad, we're not entirely sure. We were shown and we filled our bags accordingly, and then they resorted them and gave us extra money because obviously we'd put good ones in with the bad, so we're not entirely sure, but it doesn't matter very much. Still, the money's quite good for the figs, so that's cool. I'm taking my time here because I'm trying to think about what to say. Anyway, that's it for now. Bye.